Hi there, YouTube friends. This is Laura, aka Lolo Beetle. Today I'm talking to you about a Streamlight ProTac 2 flashlight. Let's zoom in on this and take a look at this. ProTac 2L flashlight with 10 tap programmable. I don't know about the 10 tap programmable. I haven't really used that aspect of it. It comes from the factory with settings of high, which is 260 lumens, strobe, and low, which is 13 lumens. And the high definitely is for something outside, outdoors or something like that. Or if you're in a completely darkened house and you really want to throw some light across the room, but in terms of having usable light, if you're looking into something, the 260 lumens, in my opinion, it interferes with my eyes' ability to see because it's just too bright. So I usually go for the third level, which is the low light, and at 13 lumens. So let's take a look at it. On the end is a rubber cap, which you use to switch from one program to the other. It's high grade aluminum, and it's really sturdy. You know, I've banged it around some. I haven't had any problem with it. It has a flat side on here, so it's anti-roll. You know, if it's rolling, it'll stop when it gets to that flat edge on that. It has a little bit of a tactical edge on there. You know, you could bop someone pretty good with that and have them, you know, back off if you had to. So in doing this, let's take a look at it. This is the thing that's hard for me to do on this one is sometimes when I'm clicking through the 10 tap, you don't all the way depress it and click it on fully. You just push it lightly and go from high to strobe to low. But when I do it, a lot of times it goes high strobe, high strobe, high strobe, and then it doesn't go over to low. It takes a couple of times. So let's see if I can do it this time, or if not, then I'll just keep doing it until I get you a little low. So high strobe, wait. See, that was high strobe, high. There we go. And once you have it on there, you then can depress the cap and it'll keep it there. But once you turn it off, when you turn it back on, it goes right back to the high. So this is a nice little flashlight. I like the size of it. It came with this nylon sheath. It has a nice sturdy clip, no problems with the clip, with it moving around or anything. I usually put the clip on the side of the nylon sheath as well, just to have an extra little hook in there. And on the back, you know, for you guys that wear belts and everything, it has a way to put it on your belt without taking your belt off. So you can open this up and just put that around your belt for on your person carry. So anyway, I like this Streamlight ProTac 2L series. The 2L means it comes with two CR123 batteries. And it did come with the first two batteries in the package, not in the unit, but in the package. And then just, you may be able to get away with one of the 18650s. Not quite sure on that, but I just used the CR123s. This has been a real nice light for me, and it was about $40. Right now it's about $40 on Amazon. Could be a little bit less on eBay and perhaps free shipping. So if you like this light, I recommend that you check it out. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care, and I'll talk to you on the next one. Bye-bye.